Hello, it's CrimsonSoul359 speaking. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy it. It's Dark Chronicle and it is part 10. And I hope you enjoy it. I said that twice now, but you know, said it. It's been said now. Try again, mate. I don't know what happened, to be fair. But it was, bro. The PlayStation had like a weird malfunction, bro. It just, 1 minute it was fine, the next minute it just yanked me off it. Like, even took me off the game. I had to restart the game again. Like, okay. It didn't, to me, it didn't make fucking sense, but yeah. Let's see if I can say that in the sky. If I can't, then we're going to go back there, then just do it properly. T-shirt. Can't see fucking shit. We'll be able to see it, to be fair. No, okay. I thought I could get a cheeky snap on it.
Thank you. Whoa!
What's happening?
They've done it. So that was your...
He has blood from two different times running in his veins. It's given him special qualities.
A boy descended from two eras.
Goddamn.
He may just be able to save us. He could be the one. Now, let us strike back.
You could be the one to set me free.
This is. Are you trying to stand up to my power with such a puny little fortress? Have it your way. Let the battle begin!
It's Forrest, I recognize that voice. Why not this game? Just can't be combined.
These Pazner's attacks aren't doing anything. Prepare to fire the Nova Driver.
Sir, Nova Driver ready to fire. Ready to fire, sir.
Nova Driver, ready. Aim, fire!
This is very bad.
Huh?
Look! The palace is falling towards Palm Brinks! The town will be crushed!
No way!
What should we do, sir? There is a town at the estimated crash point of the palace.
Blast it all! How do we stop it?
Initiate Colossus Mode!
What? What are you talking about?
It's a new system on Posnos.
You must be joking. Posnos doesn't have anything like that.
Yes, it does. You just don't know about it.
What? But ever since Posnos was in its planning stages,
History has changed. Since Max and Monica went back in time, things have changed slightly. They've created a whole new time stream.
a new time stream.
Fuck you, kids.
Put Bosnos in Colossus mode.
Entering Colossus mode.
Cool. What is it?
I have no idea. It looks like Bosnos is transforming.
I don't know why Maximilian knows that, Monica. Maximilian doesn't know it, but Monica knows it. Maximilian's a mechanic here.
Bosnos turned into a robot!
Huh? How did it do that?
We'll stop the palace with Bosnos.
Dive!
Yes, sir.
Just threw the palace aside.
The palace is on the ground. Let's try and get inside.
Okay.
Oh my god, fucking hell. It just landed. Let's get inside. Fuck. Got it. Right, before I go anywhere. Where is it? Where is the big behemoth? Oh, fuck you, game. Aha.
Max, Monica, listen carefully. Griffin's palace is back. This is our last chance to take him out. It's up to you to repair the history which Griffin has perverted. This is the final chapter. Okay, get going. Go and make a brighter future for all of us.
Yes, Mother.
Leave Griffin to us!
Thank you.
I'll wait here. Make sure we would.
We will, Shark. We should.
Chapter 7, Palace of Flowers.
Whoa!
Huh?
Welcome to the moon.
What?
You have come to fight with Cyrus inside the Moonflower
Cyrus,
Palace, have you not?
Give me a second. Just write it down. Cyrus the Virus. Got it. Get him.
Cyrus?
Do you mean Griffin?
Please, don't blame Cyrus. I really hope you are able to see the child's true form.
Who are you?
I am the ruler of the palace, Alexandra. Cyrus has not yet realized what his role in... And neither have you two. Cyrus and I shared many memories in this garden. They are all still hidden here.
What she are? I just came up in her talking. Oh, Cyrus!
If this garden could change back to the way it used to be, the child may. Please, open up your hearts and see for yourselves the truth hidden here in the castle. There is a clue in the first room. Please, go and win back Cyrus's. If you do.
I'm not. It's right there. She says it like multiple times. I wrote it down already, so now I know. What is my last name, Cyrus?
Anyway, let's.
Like how she comes now. After it's landed, yeah, but before, I needed her then.
He's not showing up this time.
He's got fucking 10,000 extra spells. Right, so basically, all the paintings you see there like that, you have to do that. I know people might bitch because I'm skipping, but I'm just trying to say you got to do that as well. Okay. Just in the forehead. Is it that one? Fancy palace. New boxes? No, fuck you, game then. Right, I'll save it now and then start doing monsters. So, it's gonna be me just killing a shitload of monsters on this stream. Just give me a heads up. Because I'm not going down there yet to get him to do the garden when. I'm gonna do it when he told me to stop, when it gets to a point where I can't. I'm only like all the way up here. Oh, all the way up here. Oh, up here. Alright, you know what? I'm sorry, but fuck this thing. I'm gonna destroy you, then I'm gonna get XP off me. Monica, cheers, love.
Excuse me.
Actually gun that steals, but I've already got the pick for it. I've already got it though. But it looks alright, it's like, oh my god, is that up? That's a lot. Try 10. But not good. Smash up his throat. Oh, no. Alright, lightning's done. Oh god, you caught anything colder. Oh, got holy elements. What the fuck am I doing? Should be holy elements somewhere. No, light. Is that classes here? Yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is just gonna use 3 to see if this goes, because that was 45. Might have to put another 10 on this to be fair. Just to make sure I can do it before. So I'm going to say a few more of the light. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. I'll go for the 5. Can't do too quick. Chill. Okay, now I'm gonna put a shitload in this. Chill's done. So beast, attack, and scales. Do I have any scales? Not any cyclone, do I? No. Smash, for sake. Got the beast ones on there now then. Start on it. Might do a bit more damage to him now. I'm gonna have to go and buy like 10 or 15 of them and just save up the points now. Oh, so there's a poison type, so it's him then. Fucking bolting, dirty bastard. Oh, I think after this I'm gonna have to go somewhere and get some tea in the actual game. Angel, if you're still there, what is the, where's the best place to get, like, buy your multi-heals from and shit? I mean, do you know? I don't know. Fucked up there. Just a little jolt, and I didn't even see it coming. Hit me. Look. Nope. Right. Definitely gonna need help. Oh. Oh. Pretty sure there's level up problems in this as well, to be fair. I'll find out what that is in a minute. I don't know what it was. Probably bread or some sort of shit. Bread. Powder and all that. I'm probably going to find out. I did ask Angel, but I don't know if she's there. Yeah, it's bread. I forgot to get in that bag. I told you I forget out eventually. Wait, Neil. You didn't hear that, did you? This bitch. Yeah. These cards must fly. That's what you've been set. That's all I got, both from cards then. Let me kill a hat. The almost said, devil. Huh. Okay, it's five in a row now for you, angel. And let me guitar there. We've got five angels in a row now. Six actually. Yeah, six. Pretty sure it was. I'm pretty sure you got five in a row. Look at you, space. Whatever you mate, you're the only one that seems to be fucking looking back. You're fucking out with a stone. Bro, what is it? A Grim Reaper doing with a stone? Is it some kind of like... one fucking riddle? Fucking story. I'm gonna have to go to the future or something. I'm not asked. I'll go to... I've already been to the tree one, so what I'll do is I'll go to the Great Sage one. Definitely. don't know why they put my head was like, oh, we should walk around to not just me. Oh, right off you. He just leaves it hanging about, does it? It's a beautiful game, amazing game. It's the only thing that puts me off it sometimes. Just the levels and levels. And levels and levels and more levels. Even more levels. Oh, so all left. Can't be helped. Whoever it was, thank you for staying on my stream for however long it was. I don't think he sells anything. If you start shopping that shop, we'll go talk to him real quick. Go to this one first. Oh, it's just on the other ones. I'm hoping that other one sells food then. Anything. I kept finding meat, but it wasn't enough, if you know what I mean. The monsters were just hitting me anyway, like two hits and I was practically nearly dead. See if he says anything, it doesn't matter, we should have to leave it. Go back to the mission. Oh, back? What two? Fucking hell. I don't know if you guess that. No, I've been a potato cake. You would have had that, and then Monica would have had the thing. Oh, you can't mind it for nothing. Fuck you then. Nice one, mate. To be honest, I didn't follow. But yeah, nice one. Wait, I know you can. Game the Geostone helps us basically put it into like this big machine and it breaks down the Geostone. It's like a new card kind of, in a way. You put it more into that, it's like a stone that contains enemies of like distant past. So find the Geostones and put them into a machine. You know, you bring up the past and then you can make whatever the stone has inside it. Let's just say, I don't know, buildings, like old buildings that no one knows of. Find one geostone that has it on the game, then you can then recreate it. So basically, you can just make it. Give this a shot. That. Oh, another evil performer. Right, put Monica on the go. See how much damage she does now. It's a solid sword. Oh, Maximilian. This game is fantastic. I've got one of the diamonds already, I think. For the weapon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, diamond. Vanguard Mark II. A moon of flower. That's an elephant. Moon elephant. Oh, excuse me. I didn't mean to yawn while I was saying that. If it weren't clear then, I'm sorry. 16 on that bitch. Going on that. Oh, I should be able to get more damage. These are giving me a damage. Nope. 8 to 9, I think. Called it. Go. I definitely called that. Some people don't know what a mimic is, it's just basically a creature that can mimic anything. But at the moment, a monster has mimicked a treasure. You little bastard, basically. You think you're gonna get something nice? No, it's not like the ones of Dark Souls. Fucking hell. The ones of Dark Souls just grab you and fucking munch you. So basically, it's your time. If you've got decent ammo or you've got high health, well, you did. On this, it just and then shoot the shit out of them. Dark Souls? Basically, coming out the other end of the chest. Right. Bibbidi bobbidi, I picked devil. I was right though. Didn't want to be right. Never want to be right. Sorry, Angel, that's your spree gone now. It was. I think it was 6. Oh, let's exit. We'll be right back. more mimics than there is fucking monsters, to be fair. You know, all mimic is a monster, but I think I thought mimics more. What's Griffin put all these monsters on? Fucking steroids. Ways with this one. We've got to do this one twice, zombies all. So I might have to be Monaco. Be Monaco. And then just do it that way. He's nowhere near yet, but you know, so she needed him as well. It's Dale, right? Okay. I'm losing views now. just once he's done with others. Geostone. Top exit I'm gonna come out of. So I have to remember it. Is it a star on me? Yo yo yo. Last one that was the yo yo was last one. I'm going to do the second class. Which one is this one? It is the sun. That would be a cool. Do I have it? Yeah, yeah. Hey! Go for the sun lane, go out the moment, new lane. Not actually have to complete level. Next one, I will be doing it next time I get back in here. So there's someone down bottom. Saved it. Okay, now, wow. Fucking Christ. Now, is there a thing that I can use? Right, seal. Okay, now, fish almost fucking bugging me out of there. Oh, bad. Wow. Okay, so, like, she can. Sweet.
Come on.
exits there, so I can come back down. Also, there's enemies on top, so I'm gonna go. Yeah, that fucking fish has got me on edge. Might as well go down. If that's going to let me go round, then I'm going to go down. Oh, what? My card twitched his ass. My card twitched. Just go boop. The sword just doesn't cut through the card because my card can twerk. You shall not execute if it can twerk. Excuse me, sir, I have a card here. Fuck you, ungrateful cunt. I have a card here. Yeah. He took away all that, did you? Don't think Maximum will be able to do this. I mean, the cards he'll be able to kill, but not the. Oh, definitely not. I'll just take the other one. I like how just hearts is the woman, and the rest are men. Oh, there he is. So I'm gonna buy 15 of them. 15 of them. Oh, I just don't need to. Probably gonna buy 5 each, and then the rest 20 on the scales. Could do. Is anything on my side that I need to do? Might try and put the bandit one on and the only one. Yeah, try that and then the bandit. I might try bandit one. Oh. I'll try that one first, in case it takes over. There we go. Let's just see if we get the gold one now. Because now I don't have to use Maximilian for coins when I can just use Monaco. It tells you what they do as well. I remember playing with my brother Wayne on this game. Well, me and Wayne kind of like played a lot of Dark Chronicles, so it didn't work. Is it, oh, it took some cows, what is it? It took the band. Oh. Oh, I think I just put the gold on it, then let's put bandit on and the gold on, but I've just done gold. So one of them might be gone now. No. There you go, it's just very OP now. So yeah, just picking. Every time she kills now, she should get some, steal some coffin, as well as get gold. I put some more coins on. I don't think it increases the chance of getting more gold. You have to be careful as well, putting too much coins on a certain weapon, it can make the other bonuses fall off. Yeah, I'm gonna have to like play like all like a few hours in it, so I'm gonna make sure you know, you can get the arm band up. Positive. I'm the reason why I'm saving as well, because I remember playing this ages ago. It'd be me all waiting, we'll go, we'll smash it out, and then we'll die. And then we'll die again, and then say we saved it from here. Oops, we saved it there. But somehow we got it to about here, and we'll die, and have to do it all again. I would just I'd turn the game off me and come back to it. I would not be in the mood to go straight to it. Not a chance. People do know what it's like. I think I've got a key actually. I've only got one though. I might get rid of it. Just because now and again it just catches me. Don't do anything there. Oh, I'll take that back. Pretty decent. Pretty sure that's got it's a grenade launcher pistol. It's like a pistol, I should say. Told ya. But with being explosive, I don't think it does a lot of damage. Explosion wise. See if Max will come over. That works well. I'm not glad I did put a shitload of fucking stuff on. carrot from the start. From a garden. Reminds me of a game called Evil Dead on the PlayStation 2. Yeah. Apart from the whistling. Yeah. well. I'm gonna get one now. Not Max, it'd be fucking Monica. Very good!
Which shall it be? Very good! Here you are!
I'd rather do one because I've just got bigger. That's just bonus to me. The evil cowboy.
Yeah.
that? I was asking you this question. Fuck off, all fucking them to land on. Yeah, I thought he was here this week for myself. I wonder why that was a going down. Drumstick follows you. Well, my friend Drumstick follows you. Oh, is that the Walker one? What is it? Yo. Right, I'm gonna pick Fred again, yeah, it's Xander Dog, I'm gonna shank you.
Which shall it be? Very good! Here you are!
That's the one. Look at the comp, it's got Buggy. I'm gonna shoot. Stole that one to be fair.
I stole it. It is not mine now. I own it.
Sensational. Is it a shed? Is it a snow? Oh, you ask a question. You know the last part of the back of no, right, that's the last part. Since we finally say so. I think I must have had like a little stomach bug or something. Oh, no. No fucking other that size shit, mate. Very good. Pointed out by the way, the Goku will come and shoot you up to the people for when you come back. No! My friend! Oh! I've just had some chicken. Looks like she's just gone again. I'm blocking. This one's just got nothing on me.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Of all the golems that I've seen in this game, they're my favourite ones. Go up here to make sure there's nothing here. I need a good one. Well, try to get out of here. Damn. Oh, okay. That's the new side. I'm pretty sure Thunder Ghost is that. But I prickly one that I've seen, you know, looks like a Conker. You know, when, before you get a Conker, where you got that weird kind of like green skin, which has spikes. I think it's one of them ones that I fought in before, but not the Ghost ones. I think it's yeah, pretty sure. Those types of ones that look like that. Got a new one that I've got.
Chance.
Oh, is that following?
That's cool. Bet you saw this one. Is it Monica? Clock it. Oh my, look, I'll try it. Let's just get fucking Monica, just got the model. It's handling me fucking stupid shit. I don't know what I'm doing.
takes care of you guys.
Fucking thing. I forgot what this part's about, to be fair. Right. Sure, it's the flower. I have to go. I have to find a flower, or she'll give me a flower, and then I've got to go somewhere. Well, there's an enemy to take me to. easier. And very easy. Flower. Can't recall how it goes in Othro. Don't know if you have to get a flower from here. Go back, build the future, and then we get the flower. And then put it back there, and the flashback when it comes back. Or it brings life to the thing, I'm not sure. Not played it for ages, to be fair. Fires that thing, man. He's too fast.
Goddamn, face Max and Ninja 7's asshole cops.
Excuse me, sir. Here's your luggage.
Always near the end, you get that crystal. You don't even need it. You don't need the fucking that shit crystal. You know there's enemies left. Because when you kill everyone on the map, it's like your little area of those enemies.
I'm not gonna lie.
That's very shit. Like, reflexes from me. What? Fucking happy? What? One of the fastest I've ever gone. Bio is a crossbow faster than the college of the week.
Looks like we got them all.
Well, no fucking shit, bitch. Max and the other area. Wait, is that right there? Lamp sword, right. Looks pretty difficult. It seems to have brawl power. Some cabin there. Everyone is supposed to be in focus yet.
Hey! Is something the matter?
No, nothing. It's nothing. What's wrong with the flower?
It looks like the stem is broken. I'm afraid it's going to die like this. Poor thing. I was thinking that maybe I would put them up in your room. It'd be a shame to waste them. Would you like that?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
What was there?
Before I even grab it, let's see if this is a thing. Ha! It does, right? Follow this one. There you go. Always, always do stuff like that. What I'm gonna do now is check my book. Oh, I need to go some feet to check the book power. Get chicken grease all over my book, but it's fine. I thought, you know, good. Scoop. Scoop. Right, so that one's there done. That one I'm trying to think of the dark element. Pretty sure, should I take a picture of him? That could be the dark element, to be fair. No, because that'll be the griffin on the door, or the whatever it is called, or that might be it. I'll have to have a look. Oh, I need to take it. Nice. Lantern, got them on. Right, let me see if we can take a picture of the lights.
Okay. Okay. Some table. Sunstone. Sun now, it's a different one. What I'm gonna do is this time complete that, so that's done. So be done proper. So it's gonna be oh at last you've got the deal done. Gets 135 again. Yeah, 135. It's on. Yeah, but I'll just do 5. Good, just do 5. I'm gonna go over a little slight bit anyway. And that's done now. Yeah, so it's got a certain level. It's them ones really. Armored monsters, so that's why I'm not doing that well with it. So you're thinking it, you could do tight 2 hits. There must be another monster, I don't think I missed out on any bosses. I did Gaspard, I did the Professor, I did the Halloween, I did Linda. with Shindala and well, being manipulated, as I said it on the game. I took pictures of Battleship, I took pictures of Dream Eater. Did the butterfly as well, yeah, did the butterfly. Took a picture of the fish, picture of the salmon. That one's that little bit of rocket dog, but it just slips and comes back. The fish that always was me one. You have to get it like a pristine fish or something. I'm not forcing it open, you can fuck off. I think, oh, it's the ball guy. The ball guy. Yeah, they're doing loads of damage now. It's the skeleton archer. So you come back and get it, and you've gone. I've been getting demons. I got the other demons. Sounds damn right. Most of the bosses I have to picture, aren't I? I'm positive I have. I've been watching, so I'm trying to think. Is that a picture of that guy, the one who's quite comfortable, he barely gets upset. Rainbow Butterfly, the fish, Linda, Halloween. I don't think I took a picture of Flossum. Fuck! Wait, can you take a picture? Oh, you do? I don't think I took a picture of him on the car. I bet that's it. Gazing like homophobe, like gazing like gay. I think you're supposed to take a picture of him. I don't know if it's him or when you've got a big guy, so you need to take a picture of take a picture of him when we fight him. Fighting again, Griffin. That's his true, that's his real face. His real form, whatever it is. And you take a picture of him when he's got all his exhaust steadied up. You have to be careful because he died. I don't know what's that. I took a picture of the flower that you took to put in the jar. What might do though is might just take a picture of it again when it's in the jar.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Does anything. Yeah, I took a picture of Caspar, I tried to take a picture of him now. I took
took a picture of Gaspard's ship, battleship, and I took a picture of it being blown up, so it was damaged. I took a picture of the floor where the lava split, because that's one of the moments in the game. Took a picture of the future train. Now, is that a normal train? Is that a sun? Is that a sun? Oh. Oh. Is that a normal train, apparently? Oh, yeah, it's a picture of the house here. Just the palace, or whatever you want to call it. I need to go to Donny, so I'll be back in a moment. Might do a bit of the future, to be fair. I do medicine, you know that, don't you? Is it just the men? No, it's not. Yeah, I took a picture of the crystal as well. I tried to take a picture of all the lid, but... fucking stupid paper space and shot. Yeah, I'm going to shank you. No waste of time. It's that one you have to take. This is the woman that you need. Well, she was the one inside the house. You have to take a picture of that. That big flower, that the rainbow butterfly sits on, that's a statement to the picture. It's not Thomas in the picture. I've just bought a lot for the future. Isn't it weird, like... That's wonky. I don't mind being a bit wonky, not absolutely fucking jaws gonna be wonky. There's a passer on the side. Just everywhere. Give Max all the health. Oh! Thank you.
Right, who's been watching my stream? Thank you, God bless, take care, take it easy and look after yourself. Bye-bye.